Paul went undefeated through the entire King of Iron Fist Tournament 3, and even triumphed over Ogre. Swelling with pride, Paul returned home. However, unknown to Paul, Ogre morphed into his second form, True Ogre, and the tournament continued after his departure. Although Paul claimed that he was the true champion of the King of Iron Fist Tournament 3, few believed him. And even those who did eventually grew tired of his attitude. Eventually, his dojo went out of business from the lack of students. One day, Paul spotted a newspaper flyer announcing the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4. Decided to put his reputation on the line and prove once and for all that he was the one true champion. He proclaimed, "This time, I'll be the undisputed champion."
Let's go!
Final round. Fight! You win!
Push!
Final round. Fight. You win. Final round. Fight. Final round. Fight. You win. Final round. Fight. Final round. Fight. Go! 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 round. Fight. Perfect. You win.
Nothing like a good workout.
All right, let's take a cab.